Yo, what up? My name is Crespo. I'm a DJ and a producer based out of Miami, Florida. And welcome to Made to Make It. This is a video series showcasing life on the road as a DJ with everything beautiful and inspiring. I hope you guys will join me on this journey because it's a crazy one. Let's go.
So she wanna go to Soho.
Oh yeah.
I just took one sip. All them cars moving slow-mo.
We're running really late. Our flight boards in 10 minutes. We're gonna run through the airport.
Run.
Let's see if we can make it. Might not happen, but I'm the king of making flights. Oh shit. Oh, we're good. We're delayed 10 minutes.
The king.
Just got a message on my phone. We're delayed 10 minutes, so we got 5 minutes to get to the gate. We're chilling. King of the flights makes it again.
Gentlemen, welcome to Los Angeles.
That's Robin.
we're off to Atlantic City to Rock Haven. Let's go.
It's crazy. Like yesterday I was in Tallahassee, Florida. We drove 7 hours up the state, played the show, then came straight back, hopped on the plane to New York, shot some videos, and then we're on our way to Atlantic City now. It definitely takes a toll, man. Like doing 110 shows a year on airplanes all the time. I think the most important thing is to always be on point and understand how you're feeling. So if there's a day where I'm feeling down or sad, I always try and find ways to pick myself up, you know, go to the gym, eat healthy, take my vitamins. But even then, you know, you're missing days with your mom or days with your girlfriend, your brother, missing best friends with birthdays. So, you know, it's definitely not as glamorous as everybody thinks it might be. It's a blessing though, because, you know, when you're doing something you love, no matter what's tying you down, you find a way to get that energy and keep doing it. So for me, it's music, man. And it's being in a club. It's watching people dance. That's what keeps me going, for sure. You know, I think we did 180,000 miles across the globe this year. I'm definitely tired, but I'm so happy to be here too. That's what it is. I'm drinking green tea, and we got my dog Felix, best driver in the game, keeping us safe. Last night, we're here in Atlantic City, about to go home to Miami for a couple days, recharge, and then back on the road. LA and Vegas is next. Let's go. I never thought I'd be doing this, bro. Never thought I'd get to see the world and do it through music. But I thank God every day that it's possible. You know, I just want to make people happy at the end of the day. Create a difference in this world. And for me, it's through music. So the fact that it's taken us all over this fucking country and world, it's truly amazing. I'm gonna show you guys that you can do anything and everything that you want to do, because it's possible. I started in a dorm room, just mixing music, collecting records, and it's brought me right here. So if anybody tells you you can't do it, that's bullshit. You just have to take the chance. Yeah, we'll be back. Let's go rock One Oak, then off to Vegas.
I really want to connect with people. I want people to connect with me and what it is we stand for, you know. And I want to show the world and everyone that's watching that anything's possible, you know, that you can live your dream if you really believe it. And, you know, I think the only way we can do that is if we have cameras rolling all the time.